First, you will need a plain white t-shirt. Second, you will need permanent Sharpie markers. And if you don't have that, you can use highlighters. I will show you how to use both for this video. You will also need rubber bands. Try not to use scrunchies for your hair or head stoppers. For step one, you'll need to get one of the rubber bands, lift the top piece of your shirt up, go as far down as possible depending on how many colors you're using, and tie the rubber band. Repeat this step as you go up this strand. Okay, so this is what the finished outcome should be. And next step is coloring it in. Take your Sharpies. I'm gonna start with this color, and you start from the top and you just color it in. Work your way down. Take the next color, go under that rubber band, like this, and you just keep going with all your colors until you reach the bottom, and I'll be back with that finished project soon. So this is how it should look like when you're finished. The bottom is red, orange, yellow, green, green, blue, blue, purple, pink, maroon. And that's how it should be. That's what it looks like when you finish coloring it in with your Sharpies. The next step is taking rubbing alcohol. I put in this perfume bottle that I finished and spray it on here to make it stick. The more you put on, the more it sticks. After you have sprayed your rubbing alcohol, let it stand for a couple of hours. Okay, so after a couple of hours of waiting, you start to remove the rubber bands. And you start working from the top and work your way down. Okay, so this is the finished product of the tiger shirt with Sharpie. Yeah, I know it's kind of bad, but this is my first time DIYing, doing it yourself thing. And could have been better, could have colored inside the little flaps. So tip number one, color inside the flaps when you're using the Sharpie. And to use the highlighters, just use the same process, but instead of the Sharpies, just use the highlighter. I went in color order, as you can see. And this is the finished product. If your shirt has wrinkles, like mine kind of in the middle has wrinkles, what you do is you can put it in a heater. I mean, not a heater. You can put it in a dryer, or you can flat iron. You can iron it. And yeah, that's how it looks like.